into a bit of a set. Well, here we have a set two now with Adam Keefe going after
Steve Dix. Or is that Janesh?
Well, that's Steve Dix, I believe.
Yes, it is. Adam Keefe getting his kicks with Steve Dix. And a few punches as well. These guys really going at it.
I don't know what started this one. They just lined up, the puck dropped, and away they went. They really wanted to go at that one. They just lined themselves up, had a little chat. And Adam Keefe, who doesn't mind going when he gets his chances, and squared her up, and away they went. So I'm not sure what started that, but obviously the Kitchener Rangers have sent in a message here. They're going to start hitting a few people and get things going here, because they were up 2-1 or 2-0, and now they've had four goals scored against them. They've fallen asleep a little bit, and they're probably a little angry about what's happened, and then Peter DeBoer would be probably a little upset about it. He probably told them, you guys get out there and start hitting something, start moving. And of course, this is what happens.
It is Hockey Canada Week. Their new motto this year, it's just the game.
Yeah. This is Hockey Canada Week, and obviously Hockey Canada is not endorsing fighting, I'm pretty sure, the last time I checked. But the biggest thing is, I think, is that Peter DeBoer has told them, you guys have blown a two-goal.